the character I almost have 150 hours with. But none of the event skins.
To my, well, welcome to Overwatch. I don't really tend to play Overwatch that much anymore, sadly, but it's the Halloween event now, so I suppose I may as well come on and get the Mercy skin, but I like to play more Overwatch, but I don't know, I just haven't really been motivated lately. I mean, I really should be playing it, like, because, I don't know, it's just a fun thing to play with friends, but then so many stupid things on it, like, I don't know, I just haven't really had much enjoyment out of the game lately. Still a good game though, I mean, oh, you are taking the piss. Every event, this happens every event. Alright, anyway, because it's the Halloween event, and last year in the Halloween event, I didn't get the Mercy skin, even when I spent like a total of $10 on loot boxes, which doesn't sound like much. But trust me, I never buy, like, shit like that. And I just really wanted the Mercy skin because by that point, all of my friends had gotten it and I was left out. It was sad. Just like this entering game because it's taking for fucking ever. Where did I put my phone? Right there. Okay, cool. So, let's just check Twitter really quickly. Okay. Turns out Blizzard hasn't actually mentioned anything. So, I suppose there's that. We'll just restart our game. Oh, fuck off. There's the mode where you can choose any hero? Was that in the original? I think it was, yeah. Yeah, no, it was, wasn't it? I can't actually remember, I don't think. I don't remember it being in the original, actually. Yes, okay. Let's put this fucking headset on. We're gonna get from our first one. Fuck all. YG, thanks game, I really appreciate that. And, yeah, mine. Fuck it. There we go, got all the skins. I missed most fucking things. And now I'm only missing that voice line. Sometimes you scare me. That's new. I like that. So we finally have the witch skin! Huzzah!
Heroes never die!
We now have all Mercy skins. You know what that means? It means we're now cool. We're better than everyone else. It means it's stupidly dark. And hard to see me. Nah, I'm just kidding. It means it's time to put together some sort of little stupid montage or some shit.
Russia! But I don't want. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn.
Why?
Want us.
Fuck off!
Oh, come on.